Jeff Lowenfeld's here, taking my hat off because we're inside. It is winter where I live. I don't know whether it's winter where you live, but I know one thing. It may be winter, but we still like to grow things, and I like to grow herbs. Now, I know a lot of people like to think that it's easy to grow herbs in your kitchen, but you know what? It really isn't. You can have the best light and the greatest setup, but you can still run into problems. Let's talk about some of them very quickly. First of all, you have to start with the best seeds. Don't use old seeds. You're growing something, you want it to work, get good fresh seeds. The second thing you have to do is get the right location. You know you need good light, but if you put it too close to the stove, you're gonna get impact from the heat. If your stove's a gas stove and has a pilot light, you might even get impact from the pilot light gas that isn't really lighting up. And if you happen to have apples or other ethylene producing fruits around, you gotta be careful there too, because they can impact how your things grow. In fact, you may have problems getting your seeds to germinate if you don't use good seeds, if you put it too close to a stove, or if you have apples and bananas around your particular area. Now, the other thing you have to remember is that not all herbs grow the same way. They grow at different times, they require different depths, they require different temperatures, and believe it or not, they require different techniques for germination. So you have to be very careful. When you germinate your herb seeds, you've got to know whether they need light or whether they should be germinated in darkness. How do you do that? Well, it should be on the back of the package. If it's not on the back of the package, Google it. Google is the gardener's best friend, whether you're indoors or outdoors. So that's really pretty simple. And then you got to remember to water properly. The problem with having a kitchen herb garden is you tend to water it too much. The problem with putting it someplace else is you may forget about it. So you've got to pay attention. This is gardening, just like outdoors. You want to have fun doing it, do it the right way. I'm Jeff Lowenfels. Herb gardening is easy. It doesn't matter where you do it, but if you're going to do it the right way.